Tucker.
Jewel, where are we going to lunch?
I have this Nukes Rewards app.
Do y'all want to go to Chick-fil-A?
I'm going for one night.
Do you want to go to Nukes? Nukes, Tucker, what about you? Do you want to come to lunch?
No, I'm good.
Tucker.
Yo.
How you doing today?
Good.
Good, good. Real quick. Got a para job order, Elk Grove. Need your help filling it.
How many?
Yeah, I need 100.
I'm on it.
Okay. All right, call me when it's done. Thanks. Bye.
Money. Not just a little money, a lot of money. Luigi. Tesla, can I buy one? When will I get it? What does my down payment look like? Are we talking all cash? It is driverless, so I should probably buy it creditless. Cash money. Stacks of money in shovels. Stacks of money with a steam shovel. Can I put the steam shovel in my Tesla? Let's find out.
Start tomorrow. Not gonna ask how you did that. Send them in. Thanks. Bye.
Hey Tucker, you ready for your one-on-one? Do you want to get a pen and paper?
Yeah.
All right, we're going to do a temp check for the week on contracts, guys. Just go around and say how many you have. Lauren, why don't you start us off?
I have one for this week.
Okay.
I'm working on one. May have it back by Friday.
Working on zero. Might have two. We'll see.
Okay.
I have none at the moment.
I have a pretty good week. Probably, I think I have four and maybe another one coming back.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have 13.
Let's go, Tucker.
Thank you.
Kapolke, is he real? Survey says no. The shovels say yes. Really never talked to him before, never had a phone call, never had a deal. So I can't confirm or deny, but there's probably somewhere out there who's got an idea. Not me, though.
One time I had a job order in California and Tucker filled it in 30 seconds.
One time Tucker Polke placed 30,000 Elk Grove paras, so I placed 5.
Kelly, what do you know about Tucker Polke?
Just that like he's like super rich because of like the 500 paras that he has.
Congratulations on hanging your platinum shovel. I am not surprised at all that you're hanging it this quickly. I think you are the only person who could handle as many candidates as you do with as much grace as you do, and that's definitely something you should be proud of. Thank you for being my go-to person for any California para needs I have. You have always had someone ready to go in an instant, and for that I'm super thankful. I hope you get to celebrate really big today because you definitely deserve it. Congratulations.
Tucker, my mentor, the para king, he has turned me into the para princess.
Tucker Polke, I never talked to him. I've seen his name. Is it in full care?
I heard that Tucker Polke has a picture of a cat in his fuse picture.
Tucker Polke has a cat, but is allergic to cats.
Platinum? I thought he was seen already.
When I think of Tucker Polke, I think of Messi, cats, and Teslas.
Congrats, man. It's been an honor playing you the past 2 days in the office. Honestly, people keep asking me, who is Tucker Polke? I have no idea. They just gave me this wig and jacket.
Shout out to Tucker and his platinum shovel. You know, the king of paras, he is. I would say he inspired me every day just to get as many contracts as possible. So, I support Tucker.
Tucker's my mentor, and that's about all I know about him.
One time, Tucker came up to my desk and told me that he didn't have enough time for his desk and eating, so I had to feed him snacks all day.
What I think about Tucker is he's very hardworking and great guy and never anxious in his life.
One time, Tucker Polke asked me where the bathrooms were, and it was our 3rd month in office.
Tucker? Yeah. I know that guy. I can always count on him to bring one single cold bevy to everyone who gets a shovel, and also always ask me for a ride when he makes enough to get an Uber.
If I know anything about Tucker, there might be a picture of this, but he might cherish the soccer trophy of ProCare more than his steam shovel.